what I just made, a rotating organizer for my setting sprays. So if you want to learn how I made this, stay tuned. Hey y'all, it's Nona, and I'm here with a little DIY I wanted to share with y'all. I didn't even think about sharing it until I had already put it together, but it's super simple. And I've made one of these before. You just take two cake pans. I got these from Walmart. They were 88 cents each. You put, I put two packs of marbles that I got at Dollar General, and I think they were $1.50 each. So I put two packs of marbles in the bottom pan, the second pan on top, so that it rotates. I just made a Lazy Susan there. I got this candle at Dollar General for $1.50. It's solid white, and I used this as my base, and then I put the third cake pan on top. So I made myself a little Lazy Susan tower type dealy mabob, and I'm going to put all my setting sprays on it. And I wanted to have those on my desk where I film, but I don't have much room on this desk. And so I wanted to find a way to utilize my space better. So I think this is the ticket. Rather than having them just spread out all over my desk, I'm going to put them all in here so they're all nice and neat together. So anywho, if you like these types of videos, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit that bell so you're notified every time I upload a new video. Love to all. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye. Oh, and the glue that I used to glue these together is E6000. I got this at Dollar General for $2.75. This will glue anything together. It is the only glue that I have found that will glue glass to glass. So, once you put your glue on it, you need to let it set for 24 hours and cure. Possibly 4 or 5 hours or even 12 hours, but I like to let it sit the whole entire 24 just to be safe. But this glue is wonderful. It's miraculous. So, anywho, talk to you soon. Love to all. Bye-bye.